I remember just seeing them all the time, like, who are those guys?
They are an anomaly.
I don't feel like they purposely have been trying to be mysterious, right?
They don't really look like a band. They do just like people who've been sort of let out for a day.
What's going on? Oh my God.
It's insane, but it's fantastic.
They would make really good Muppets.
You have this snaky lead singer, you know, something for the ladies.
Then you've got Adolf Hitler on the keyboards.
It is a little strange.